The knowledge you seek was not intended for mortal man. Breathe deeply. The power of the vapors will transport you. Let yourself fall through the ages, through time and space itself, and pray for your safe return.
Well, I started to get worried the very second the lady said, "Pray for your safe return." I thought she was being theatrical, but now I understand her extra ominous tone. Hey! How dare you soil my nice new armor! They did not have such weapons during this era. Not that I am complaining. Eh? How does one get in on this scam? I could use the extra pesos. I have seen some depictions of gladiatorial combat alongside some of the pictorials I have been featured in. I remember one very vividly. I had a small mustache. You creatures really feel no pain, do you? This just became less fun. Music to my ears. As far as I can tell, the jeering crowd appear to have been spared the effects of the poison. As have I. Curious. Very curious. Imagine if Egyptians had weapons like this? The Roman Empire might never have happened. The flame. Though, in all fairness, the flame did go to them. Supposed to carry money. Have you seen my army? Prince, now is your chance. You can tell everyone you saved the world's greatest spy. Okay. As my friend Pancho Villa likes to say, caca just got real. Everything here wants to kill me. Everything else wants money to help me not be killed. Ladies and gentlemen, capitalism! Don't look at me like that. I gave you the first shot. Once more, I got distracted and forgot to count my bullets. I am getting fed up with these screaming muertos! I suppose if Phantasma is too busy, I will buy my own ammo. No. This is not really about money, is it? This is about forcing us to kill more. this fire. It's harder than Kuno and Diablo out here. My hair, it's a mess. Well, that was careless of me. And suicidal of you. Especially dead ones who don't have the good sense to stay down.
Double points.
No applause. Just throw them right between the eyes. There. Finally earned your stripes. Guns from walls. This will never be long. Strange how those cold ones keep their distance, watching us. Wait, I have seen that look before. Sister Josefa, is that you? Everyone wants a piece of the egg. I am nearly out of ammo. Not to worry. Phantasma will take care of me. We have a special bond. I think. Everybody loves a comeback. From them, cabrón! Cower before me! I have the fire of the gods! Ah, yes. That sounds good. Dios mío. This priest is quite the butcher. No, he will not place my head on the block. No gracias. Diego Necali is no piece of meat.